Gabriel's calling. Okay, we'll all do it. What are we going to... Oh.
Wait, is there going to be... is the silly parade going to happen? So this is the Silly Subud Chorus.
This is a silly Subud Chorus.
Remember now, charter members.
Silly Subud Chorus.
So anyway, I would like to now, without further ado, introduce our next performer, Mifta McNeil, who is going to read some poems for us. No? Okay, there's been a change. One of the Silly Subudians has come up and said that Silly Subud will be next. So I don't know what form it will take, but I only have a name. Silly Subud will occupy this space.
Silly.
70s, this was unbeknownst to the rest. We were not connected with the Silly Subud and the rest of the country, but Lorenzo Music wanted to start a drama society of Subud members called the Silly Buddy Drama. And that was quite he didn't know either. So
Now listen, do you know there's this guy named Moose Jaw Chaffetz? Any of you guys know Moose Jaw Chaffetz? Well, about the time he wanted to join Silly Subud, I felt that we should explain our delegate system. There is a delegate for every four people. We drew that number out of a hat.
One, two.
Delegates are chosen by spelling bee.
Four.
You missed out. Spelling bees are like silly. Well,
listen up now.
Wait a minute. This is silly. I can't see this. Oh, here we go. The delegate who can spell the most silly words wrong wins. Okay, got that? I know you guys want to copy this. Now, the delegate's job is very silly. It is his responsibility, carried out in as silly a manner as possible, to make sure that all the members he represents get to the Congress and that he pays their way. That's pretty silly.
Thank you.
And I know they know what is what and what is so. There's no hope for me and I stay. From my dread and tragic turning fate, light is growing dim, eyes red rimmed and grim. Turkey sitting on my garden gate. Everybody, scratching at my door. So I fall and beg on bended knee. Turkeys, please go back into the trees. Turkeys, give me peace. Turkeys, give surcease. Heaven help me, they've been joined by geese.
Woo! We didn't have both. Besides, it was much too heavy to lift in the kitchen. We got on that collection. So instead, we take chicken, we pluck the feathers. I remember being a little boy, 4 or 5. Grandmother would come and swing chicken. This custom is still done today at many places in Los Angeles. Around the New Year. Certain families. Then the chicken, the poor chicken, is taken to the slaughterer where it is slaughtered and then given to the orphan.
Probably not too many people even know the words of it, and I know it took me at least an hour and a half.